गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सेकंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस विद रेफरेंस टू द स्टोरी 30 इन 30-40 वर्ड्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, आई वुडंट थ्रो इट अवे. हु सेज दीज वर्ड्स? डियर स्टूडेंट, टॉमी सेज दीज वर्ड्स. व्हाट डज इट रेफर टू? इट refers to television screen on which the digital books appear. Next question, what is being compared with by the speaker? A television screen is being compared with printed book by the speaker. Dear student, question number second, sure they had a teacher, but it wasn't a regular teacher. It was man. Who does they refer to? They here refers to the boys and girls in the old days. Next question, what regular mean here? Regular means normal of the usual kind. For example, mechanical teacher. Who is what is it contrasted with? It is contrasted with the mechanical teacher. Next, dear student, third answer each question in a short paragraph of 30 and 40 words. What kind of teacher did Margie and Tommy have? Dear students, answer is Margie and Tommy had a mechanical teachers. They taught them different subject on the television screen. They also gave them test and homework. They used to check their answer quickly and gave them marks. Why did Margie mother send for the county inspector? Answer is Margie's mother sent for the county inspector as Margie mechanical teacher had been giving test after test in geography and she had been doing rows and rows. She was worried about Margie's performance. Next question, what did he do? He checked the computer and found its geography sector was working very quickly. He opened and repaired the computer. In fact, he sold its geography sector to an average 10-year level. He patted Margie's head and went away. Next question is, why was Margie doing badly in geography? What did the county inspector do to help her? Answer is, the geography sector in her computer was a little too quick. The county inspector sold the geography sector up to an average 10-year level. Now Margie could do well in geography sector. Next question is, what had once happened to Tommy's teacher? Answer is, once the history sector of Tommy's mechanical teacher had blanked out completely. So they took it away to get it repaired and it took almost a month to repair it and bring it home. Next question is, Margie have regular days and hour for school, so if so or why? Yes, Margie had a regular days and hour for school. It was always on at the same time every day except Saturday and Sunday. Her mother thought that little girls learn it better if they learn at regular hours. Question number 7, how does Tommy describe the old kind of school? Tommy tells that they had a special building. All the kids went there. They learned the same thing. They helped one another in that. They laughed and shouted in the schoolyard. Next question 8 is, how does Tommy describe all kind of teachers? He says that all kind of teachers were men. They gave the boys and girls homework. They asked them questions. Student also used to discuss various subjects with them. The teachers were smart enough. Dear student, fourth number, answer each of these questions in about 150 words. Question number first, what are the main features of the mechanical teacher and the schoolroom that Margie and Tommy have been in the story? Answer is the mechanical teacher and the school rooms that Margie and Tommy have in the story we are story are totally different from the present day teacher and the school rooms. Dear student, यांत्रिक अध्यापक और विद्यालय के कमरे that Margie and Tommy have in the story are totally different from the present day teacher and the school rooms. Margie and Tommy have robotic and mechanical teacher with computer screen. The lessons were shown to the student on the screen of the mechanical teachers. Then tests are taken by them. The mechanical teacher takes almost no time in calculating the marks obtained by the student in tests. They can be adjusted as per the level of students. The mechanical teachers are very regular in their duty. They start flushing every day at a certain time except on Saturday and Sunday. The mechanical teacher never goes against its teaching schedule, whether it is giving homework or taking tests of the student. It teaches student as per the program and pays sight in it for the student. The student need to go anywhere for education as their class is their school rooms are set in their own homes. Next question is, why did Margie hate school? Why did she think the all kind of school must have been fun? Answer is, Margie is an 11 years old student. Like many other students, she did not like school. But her hatred towards her school was largely due to its boring teaching method and lonely schooling. Her mechanical school was set next to her bedroom. She had no classmates. She had no fun at her school. Her mechanical teacher was giving her test after test in geography and her performance was getting bad to rose. The teacher was not trying to understand her problem in learning lessons of geography. She hated her school due to its robotic and emotionless teaching method. Margie had a positive opinion about the old school. She thought that the old school must have been punished. All the kids from all whole neighborhood came laughing and shouting in the schoolyard, sitting together at end of the day. The school had human teachers who had emotions, consideration for the students. They could understand the problem of the student and help the students solve them with their experience and guidance. Next question is, do you agree with Margie that school today are more fun than the school in the story? Given reasons for your answer. Answer is, I totally agree with the Margie that school today are more fun than the school in the story. In the story, Margie had a very advanced and mechanical school. Her classroom was next to her bedroom. She had a mechanical teacher who taught her in a very boring and emotional style. She had no fun in her school. She had no classmates. Her school was limited to only study. While school creates a picture of study in class, fun with classmates, running, playing, shout of joy of kids in the school playground. But Margie's school was totally devoid of fun and joy. Her mechanical teacher gave her test after test and did not even try to understand her problem in lesson. Margie believed the cult kind of school had more fun than her school in the story. They had human teachers who could understand the problem of their student better. They could teach them with patience and standing. This was not possible with Margie's mechanical teacher. Thus, school today are more fun than the school in the story. Dear student, do it and memorize. Thank you.